Good morning. A very happy and cheerful morning to all my children. Today we are going to start with a new topic in our subject English grammar, that is comprehension. Comprehension is about reading something and understanding it, and then you're answering the questions based on that passage reading. Okay? So in this we are going to also read what a paragraph, okay, that is taken from the 20-minute Gardener written by Tom Christopher and Marty Asher. Okay, let's read those paragraphs and then we will be solving with the exercises related to those passages. Page 138.
Was chosen
The European colonists learned to grow native crops in native fashion. Yes, they learned to grow native crops in native fashion. That's the third answer. Fourth one. When were log cabins abandoned in those days? Yes, they were abandoned when the time came to move on. Okay, so when were they abandoned? They were abandoned when it was time to move on. As soon as there were no longer trees close enough to the cabin. Okay, that is your fourth answer. Next one. What did Americans begin to export in Europe? Yes, they were exporting beautiful native plants to Europe. Okay, that is your answer number 5. And the last question. What was the new profession invented by the second generation of immigrant gardeners? What was it? The new profession was landscapes architect. See, you have it on the slide. The second generation invented a new profession, that is landscape architect. Okay, so you have all the answers in that passage. So you have to read that passage properly, understand it, and then you have to answer the question answers. Okay, let's move to the next exercise part. Find antonyms for the following words from the passage given below. Okay, you have to find the antonyms, that is opposites. The first one we have ascended. What is the opposite of ascended? Descended. Ascending order, descending order. Remember, ascended, descended. Next, alien. What is the opposite of alien? Yes, the opposite of alien is native. Native. Okay. Third one. Importing. Yes, importing. Exporting. Import, export. Importing, exporting. Fourth one. We have poor. Poor and prosperous. Okay. We have fourth one. Poor. Poor and prosperous. Okay. What is the spelling of prosperous? P-R-O-S-P-E-R-O-U-S. Prosperous. Okay. Moving on to the next exercise. Fill in the blanks with appropriate words from the given passage. A field dash. A field matron dashed the word that announced dash as necessary. That is, paste the word. P-A-C-E-T. Paste the word. And announce breaks as necessary. Next. Dash colonists never learn to sing and play as they dash. Europe colonists, what is the spelling of Europe? E-U-R-O-P-E, Europe. Okay? Europe colonists never learn to sing and play as they were gardened. Spelling of garden, G-A-R-D-E-N-E-D, garden. Okay, the next one. The English dash advised the Americans to get a pair of shears. Dash, and flunkies to operate them. Okay, so the first one we have, the English horticulturists. Horticulturists advised the Americans to get a pair of shears, a long normal.